This is the first day of the 90-day challenge.
The first day of the 90-day challenge.
First day of the 90-day challenge.
My first 90-day.
Today was day one. Day one, 90-day challenge.
Day one for the 90-day challenge.
First day of the 90-day.
First day of 90-day challenge.
First day of 90-day.
First day of the 90-day challenge.
It was day one. The 90-day is finally here.
It's my first day, the very first day.
Today is my first day. And so far, they're trying to kill me.
Hi, I'm Brenda Cooper. I am 61 years old. This is my third time doing the challenge. I last year won Miss RC Fitness, so I'm really excited about this time. I'm really not looking to win the top four or Miss RC Fitness. I just have my own personal goals that I want to obtain.
I'ma need a whole bag of the cabbage. Came straight out that damn.
Hi, my name is Sydney LaRue-Guy with LaRue's Touch Massage, and I am here at Ready See Fitness to do massage therapy for the 90-day challenge. Today is the first day, and I'm super excited to be here to offer recovery and maintenance massage for all of the beautiful women of the 90-day challenge.
That slap, they say they want that slap. It's not so separately, they know I come with that. Hey, what you got? Hundreds overlapping, that's a fact. I'm on my level, nigga, you better come correct. Cute ass for success, they won't like that. Cute ass for success, they won't like that. Cute ass for success, they won't like that.
Alright, so day one of the 90-day challenge. Ready See Fitness, man, y'all see today was lit, and it's crazy, man. It's just the energy was epic, man. The numbers were epic. You know, beginning of the new year, the ladies came out strong since 5 a.m. this morning to pretty much 8:30 tonight when we ended with abs. Every small group was packed. Every boot camp was packed. Every cycling class was packed. And the ladies were getting in, already going hard on their cardio. Now, we even had some problems, you know. We had some Texas comptroller come through trying to give us a little trouble. The neighbors, of course, behind the Mecca, called the police. We ended up letting that pan out. And then, man, also, man, you know, we even had some other things going on. But no matter what trials we have, we still have the mini triumphs of today. Today was everything I thought it was going to be, man. I'm looking forward to day two and day 90 and going to Miami for this 90-day challenge.
They say they want that slap. It's not so separately. They know I come with that. Hey, what you got?